हाय, डिलीजेंस नेवर गोज अनरिवार्डेड। इट इज ए वेल नोन प्रोवर्ब। इफ यू आर वर्किंग हार्ड दैट मीन्स सक्सेस विल कम टू यू, यू विल नेवर रन आफ्टर सक्सेस। व्हाई? सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एवरीडे इफ यू आर वाचिंग, राइटिंग, रीडिंग, इफ यू आर डूइंग समथिंग दैट मीन्स यू आर डूइंग हार्ड वर्क, then definitely you will get the success. So the proverb says that diligence never goes unrewarded. One day the reward will come to you. You will not run after the rewards. Why will you? Are we cowards? Will you run after the rewards? Rewards will come to us, isn't it? So that's why today I welcome you to the Practical English Channel. Today's new topic, that is the omission. Or put a slash, you can say put a slash, isn't it? These types of questions are coming in the examination, so accordingly prepare. That means question is that there is a missing word in each line. Write the missing word that comes before and that comes after. That means suppose a boy drowning in a river. E one line, this is second line, this is third line, this is fourth line, this is fifth, this is sixth. In these six lines are there. In each line, something has been missed. Somewhat, one word, somewhere. But you have to find it out. And for practice, for your at home, you can put a slash. Otherwise, you can write the missing word. This place is known as missing word. It is the before, it is the after. Okay, or we can use also slash here. Now I have already told you, when you are doing the grammar part, at that time three things are required in your mind: tense, voice change, reported speech. These are the backbone. After that, rest you can control, you can bring to your own control. So these are the, but in as you are doing the grammar, every aspects should be known to you. Now read, first you read the paragraph, two times you read. Don't run after the what will the answer, what is the wrong, what word has been missed in the line. Don't search. When you will read, sometimes you will get the solution. That means I running. I told I running. Something you feel that something somewhere something has been got missed. Accordingly, you are preparing. First, you read. Try to indicate the tense. Then you will able to know. Okay, a boy drowning in a river and he shouted help. A man who passing jumped in the river saved his life. As man was leaving, the boy asked him why he risked his own life. If you read, a boy drowning, suppose a boy is subject, right? It is subject. Drowning, like that, I running is right. It may be I am running or I was running. But what will be the right answer? What will you write here? A boy drowning in a river and he shouted. That means in the next line, you are finding that this indicates the past tense. Also, this jumped, it also indicates the past tense. Here, saved also indicates the past tense. Here also, it indicates the past tense. Here also, it indicates the past tense. Okay, here also, somehow it is also past tense. That means if you read the whole paragraph, that means tense is coming to your mind that it has been used in past tense. So past tense is means a boy dash drowning, that means continuous past continuous. What is the formula? Be verb plus main verb, subject plus be verb plus main verb ing. That means subject, something is missing, main verb ing, isn't it? So a boy singular, so here we will use the slash. That means one word is required here. What is the one required? That means that is watch, past tense watch. Now the question is coming, you have to before word. Before that, what is that? A boy. Here you will write a boy. Here what will after that drowning. If we read, then what will read? A boy was drowning in a river, and you will get. And he shouted help. Is there any shouted help? Shouted means I think you will get problem. And no problem. He verb subject subject then shouted. Then something has got missed. Something has got. Something has got. Something has got. Something has got missed, isn't it? So what will the that shouted here preposition is required. That means what is that? Something he shouted for help. For help, it is preposition to that. That means here shouted, it is help. Clear? Clear? Then, oh man, who passing? Who passing means the who means of here what is here also it is required a verb. Here I think, here it is not, here it is not, who was passing, same, was passing, was, then here it will come who, it will be passing, clear, that means first you take your mind that verbs tense, into the river, saved his life, something you are getting from somewhere, into the river, saved his life, that means something has got missed here, here you can use what? You think yourself into the river and saved his life. Conjunction you can say. And connecting word. That means it will be and. That means here it will be river, here it will be saved. Clear? Then, as man was leaving, the boy asked him, here I think there is no problem. Are you getting any problem? If you are getting, you will comment me. Okay, as man was living, I think there is no problem. I think somehow here is the problem. What is that? I can say, as, that means it is the particular man, as the man article is required. So, it is required the, isn't it? So, here what will come? It will come as. Previous word is as, isn't it? So, next word is what that? That is the man, isn't it? So, then come to the boy asked him up to this, there is no error, isn't it? There is no error. Now you will find where is the error here. That means why? There is no problem. And if you are thinking that already it was told that while you are using WH word, suddenly WH word requires what? WH requires the helping verb. Sometimes you are thinking that here it may be used, helping word it may be used. But what happens? He risked. Again you have learned, come to the reported speech form. Suppose I went to school. If you make into reported speech, what will happen? I will be turned into he, then past simple it is in past simple, like that it is in past simple. He risked, okay, I went, it will be converted into what? Yes, anybody? That means it will be converted into past perfect. Past simple will convert it into past simple. So, your first assumption is wrong. Here what is required? It is required past perfect. Then what? It is in past simple. So, what is the formula of the past perfect? Past perfect formula is subject plus half verb plus main verb third form. What is the past form? What is the half verb of the past tense? Only had. Only had. It is only the half verb of the past tense, isn't it? So here what requires, as per the rule of the reported speech, as the man was leaving, the boy asked him why. So your assumption here is wrong. So here it is required, had will come. That means now come to your question. That means had will come here. What is the previous word? Previous word was the he. Here you have to write he. Then what is the after word? After is the rest. Now it is completed. After completing, you read or you insert these words in between. Then you read it, definitely you will get the proper meaning. Isn't it? So, it is required that when you are doing, first keep it in mind that tense, then voice tense, then reported speech. If three things have been covered, that means rest 20% or 30% you will bring to your own control. Isn't it? So, this one is meant for you. You try to do at home. I will not solve here. Already I have given you. You read it. And if you read, then definitely you will get the. Suppose I am reading. When I for PT1 exam. When I for means up to when it is right. I for PT1 means something has been missed here. You decide what is I think that what you are thinking. I think that something has been missed here. That is major thing I have told you. That means without it, no meaning you will get. So subject is there. Why after subject what comes? You know after subject verb comes. Here you require some main verb. Okay, you can do. What the main verb you will use? You think and read. Then a physical endurance test compulsory. If you read up to this, or if you read from this to this, that means the sentence doesn't seem right. So what you will do? Here you got the point. You have to use the verb. And also here, if you read a physical endurance test compulsory, that means somehow you are getting. You read yourself. I am getting here, but if you are getting anywhere, you can tell me. Okay, here also I think that a verb has been missed. I think, but you decide yourself what will the answer you will write. Okay, I think it is verb is missed. Verb means already I have told you. While you are going to decide the verb, first read the whole paragraph. Whether it requires present or past or future time. It depends upon you. But what we are doing in the examination, we are only reading this line and trying to search the word and trying to find out the which word or which tense. But from one line, you cannot understand which tense it requires. So first you read the whole paragraph. After reading whole paragraph, you will get the idea about the tense. When you will get the idea about the tense, then you will face no problem. I have already told you, tense, voice tense and reported speech. Keep it in your mind. Okay. Then they, same thing, same problem, same one pattern question I have given. Then they, have you understood anything? Have you understood? Definitely no. So here also something is required. That means subject is there, means subject will be followed by what? Verb. That means here one verb is required. Verb, before going to the verb, you have to remember the tense is required. Okay. Then here you have to use the verb. They asked me, said me, told me, questioned me, like that. Whatever it may be, what suits you will use. You will use it. To run as they time me. Is there any problem? You know that in question it is given, there is a missing word in each line. In each line, you will get one missing word. That means here you find one missing word means, I think there is no missing words. If you are finding any missing words, then you can tell me. Okay. Then the examiner was not and said. Okay, now tell me the examiner subject, it is right. Then was not, verb it is also right. But here something was not what? The examiner was not and said. Have you understood anything? That means something has been missed here. Same pattern I have told you as I have given it in verb pattern. Isn't it? Verb is required. And said, then you have to write here the what do you want to use. Then before what you will get here and after what you will get here. Then I would have run again. Here it is very important. Please remember, is there any wrong? I would have run. Is there any problem in this sentence? If you go to the tense part, I think there is no problem. I would have run. It is right. I would, perfect, run, ran, run. It is also right. But something has been missed. How can you know? 2 plus infinitive if you are read, I would have 2. Here I told the answer. I would have 2 if you write. Then there, if you don't know this use of 2 plus infinitive, then definitely you will think that I would have run means it is in perfect. Models perfect. Models perfect. Isn't it? If models perfect, the sentence is right. And the examination, what happened to you? You are thinking that there is no word is missing, but the question is given. So you have to think. After thinking, and already 70% answer I have told you. 70% answer indirectly. But you have to do it at home. If any problem, can comment me. Okay. Thank you. May God bless you.